Here we go.
Falcons, welcome to this Thankful Thursday. We hope you're off to a great start. Thank you for joining us, and let's get to the show. First off that date, it is Thursday, October 27th, 2022. We would like to welcome Miss Baker to our campus today. Thank you for being here. We hope you have a fantastic day at Millennial. As far as lunches are concerned today, on the 27th, we have a turkey hot dog, a turkey and cheese wrap, and a homemade bean and cheese burrito. In the lunchroom today, or I should say on the patio today, our rotation is going to have in our first and second grade lunch, it's going to be Miss Levin and Miss Unga's class. In our kindergarten and third grade lunch, it's going to be Miss Brinkley and Miss Herb's class. And then in our fourth and fifth grade lunch, it's going to be Miss Cox and Miss Monahan's class outside. So I've been looking out there. It looks like we've been doing a great job with our trash. Continue to make sure that we're taking care of our messes. That's what accountability is all about, right? Short announcements today. That's it. So just some information, not a ton of stuff. We didn't have any celebrations, but we'll get some more of those back into the announcements tomorrow. Tomorrow is Wear Pink Day. That's our spirit day. Pink in honor of breast cancer awareness. So find that pink, put it on, and we will see you bright and shiny. Also, I said it was Thankful Thursday, so I do want you to think about at least three things that you are thankful about. So teachers, at some point today, make sure that your kids think about three things they're thankful about, whether they want to share them or whether they want to keep that personal. That's completely up to them, but it is an important practice to show, to be grateful for things. So that's it. You guys have a fantastic day. I'm going to turn on over to some of my friends and remember to do that moment of silence after the announcements. Take care and soar high.
Good morning, Falcons. It's Mr. B with your Pledge of Allegiance. Go ahead and please stand up. Take your right hand, place it over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.